Hello? Okay. Thank you all. Thank you all for coming out to my master's recital. This is a big achievement for me. A couple people I want to thank. My mom's in the audience. I want to thank her. She's right there. Wait, she's waving. I also want to actually give a shout out to Professor Paul Ellison of Rice University. He helped me out with my program notes for the very first piece by Rebath. I wouldn't have been able to complete it without him, so I want to thank him. I also want to thank my teacher, my couple teachers, my teacher Dan Krekel. He's in the back there. Go ahead and wave. There. And my second teacher, Ted Francis Smith, he unfortunately couldn't be here today. But I want to thank my colleagues and everyone who came to support, and I hope you enjoy. Hello. Okay. I want to give a shout out to these guys, man. I put them through it for the last like year and a half. Can we put a round of applause? A couple more people I want to shout out. My boss, Ashley Kiko, is in the audience. She was a big... Yeah, let's clap. She was a big impact on my career. She took a chance on me in at her music school, and I felt like if I didn't take that job, I definitely wouldn't be the same musician. And yeah, all my colleagues, I couldn't have done without you guys. You guys inspire me every day. Thank you so much. Enjoy the quintet.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all for coming. Please enjoy the reception. There's lots of food, so I hope you're hungry.